devoured the book. I highly recommend it. One of those books that you should not only put on your bookshelf, but actually read. With that, I will invite her up to stage. Thank you for coming.
And thank you guys all for coming. I love looking out at this audience because we have men as well as women. And guys, I'm so glad to talk about closing the gender gap with you because we cannot do it without you. Women have been talking already for years about the issues that we face at work. I'm talking about that everyday experience that all women face, about being marginalized and interrupted, talked over, overlooked, underpaid, basically just not being given the same level of respect as the man sitting right next to us. We really need men to join us, to understand that this isn't a girl thing, this is not a female issue, this is an all of us issue.